Looks like I'll be doing cold coffee by myself. That reminds me, this week's schedule is A, B, C, D, E. One thing you should never do by yourself is celebrate your birthday alone. Let's go see who those lucky people are.
I heard you're feeling nothing's going right. Why don't you let me stop? Is ticking, running out of time, so we should party all night. So cover your eyes, I have a surprise. I hope you got a healthy appetite. If you wanna dance.
If I'm the only generation here, does that mean I win generation points by default? Or maybe not.
Sí, ¿cuál es? ¿Cómo se llama?
No, pues no sé.
No he escuchado, pero no sé cuál es.
Redbone.
Redbone.
I don't know.
18? No.
No, espérate. No, la verdad, no sé cómo se llama. Me la hacía, pero no sé cómo se llama.
18.
I have no idea. 18.
18.
Hungry. Isn't it lunchtime? I wonder what the kitchens have cooked up for us.
Hold up.
Dirty looks from your mother. Never seen you in a dress that color, no. It's a special occasion. Not invited, but I'm glad I made it. Oh, let me apologize. I'll make up, make up, make up, make up for all those times. Your love, I don't wanna lose. I'm begging, 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 I'm begging you. Wait, can you turn around? Can you turn around? Just wait. Can we work this out? Can we work this out? Just wait. Can you come here, please? 'Cause I wanna be with you.
Quick, last drops.
Welcome to the 7th annual Poetry Out Loud final competition at the American School. Valentina Berdigan, Science. Chris Tate. Teresa Hall, 12th grade. Suki Patel, 11th grade. Daniela Diaz-Castro. Pamela Gomez, 9th grade. Ana Butler Gutierrez. Ina Cooper. Thank you.
Thanks for watching and see you next week.
Hey guys, welcome to Cold Coffee.
I just finished Cold Coffee.